10 long years since I left my home in a hollow where I was born. Well, it cools for nights, make the wood smoke rise, and a fox run up blows his horn. I fell in love with a girl from the town, and I thought that she would be true. I ran away to Charlottesville to work on a sawmill crew. What have you done in your own place? Why did they tear it down? Why did I leave my plow in the field and look for a job in town? The girl at home.